Lucinda, why do you think you're here?
Dr. Siegel says that on medication you're stable.
No hallucinations, no nightmares.
If you take your prescribed medication, you can leave.
I'd rather be me than pretend to be something I'm not.
Welcome to Sword and Cross Academy.
She has no idea what she's in for.
Did you come for your books?
Still missing one.
It's in special collections. Hey, wait.
You seem really familiar to me. Like I know you from somewhere. Is that possible?
No.
You got it bad, huh?
Everything's connected to Daniel somehow.
What's wrong?
I just can't get past it. There is something between us.
I love you.
There's just something not quite right about that whole group.
I have full access to everybody's academic records. I've looked at Daniel's file.
It's empty.
I don't believe the statue was an accident. She needs our protection.
I remember this. My whole life, people have told me that I'm crazy. Let's see if they're right.
No!
How is this possible?
We've been in love for thousands of years.
You didn't tell her?
This is curse. You fall in love, and then all it takes is a kiss, and she's gone.
And you will die.
There's a natural order to things. You can't just do as you please.
I remember everything.
The curse always finds a way, no matter what.
I chose you. I chose love.